So hello everybody, and welcome back to another episode of our series From Birth to Death. In our previous episodes, we discussed about the creation of the universe, the creation of Earth, and how humans evolved on Earth. But in this video, instead of discussing about the past, we will discuss about the not so very distant future. So, let's begin. The massive rise in technological advancements being made every day give birth to AI, full form artificial intelligence. Artificial intelligence is the ability of a digital computer or a computer-controlled robot to perform tasks which are commonly associated with intelligent beings.
Artificial intelligence is not as simple as it looks. Imagine a machine which is not a living being performs tasks which we do as living beings.
AI is definitely much more smarter than we are, and day by day its level of smartness is increasing. This is what we call machine learning. Machine learning is an application of artificial intelligence which gives the machine the ability to learn and improve themselves.
But slowly, this process of machine learning is going out of hand. In 2017, the developers of Facebook were trying to develop an extremely high-leveled chatbot.
You guys must have used a chatbot. It is basically a system software which is used to conduct online conversations with the user via text. He thought that instead of making a bot communicate with humans, they can make two bots or two programs communicate with each other, just to see what happens.
He named the bots Bob and Alice. And what happened next will definitely shock you. Bob, I can, everything else.
Alice, balls have a zero to me.
Bob, you, I, everything else.
Alice, balls have a ball to me. The developers were in utter confusion. They had no idea what they were talking about. After further investigation, it was found out that these two bots had developed a new language just to communicate with each other.
Making a language in very few seconds is not a joke. Only very intelligent beings can do this job. It is impossible for a program to develop a language. But this happened. We are here to discuss a hypothetical question. What if AI becomes smarter than us? What if AI starts ruling us?
The future of Earth is very uncertain. We do not know what will cause the end of the Earth. But many scientists and theorists have predicted that an apocalypse caused by AI can be a major reason for the extinction of humans on Earth by the next 50 years.
Now, AI is under our control. But great scientists like Stephen Hawking have predicted that it will go out of our hands.
Now, if this happens, there are two possibilities.
Firstly, if artificial technology goes out of our hand, it will definitely try to help us. Seeing the human situation, it will try to help us and not to harm.
But if the second theory happens, then we are in danger. According to the second theory, AI will not try to help us. Their machine learning will develop so much that they will see humans as a threat and they will try to eliminate us.
It will be very easy for them to remove us as they are AI and they are 1,000 times smarter than us.
Because human intelligence is just limited to our brain, which is bound to fit in our skull. But machines, they do not need a brain. Their intelligence is in a program which is not bound to fit in a certain place.
The IQ of AI is hundreds and thousand times the IQ of humans.
But I think the development of full artificial intelligence could spell the end of the human race. Once humans develop artificial intelligence, it would take off on its own and redesign itself at an ever-increasing rate.
I think the danger of AI is much greater than the danger of nuclear warheads, by a lot. Mark my words, AI is far more dangerous than nukes.
I try to convince people to slow down AI, to regulate AI. This was futile. I tried for years.
Are you honestly, legitimately concerned about this? Is AI one of your main worries in regards to the future?
Yes, it's less of a worry than it used to be, mostly due to taking more of a fatalistic attitude.
So I hope that you have enjoyed this video. If so, then hit the like button and subscribe to our channel for more videos. And yes, the final episode, that is the fifth episode, is coming very soon on both of our channels. Follow us on Instagram for more updates. Till then, bye bye. See you soon.
Thanks for watching.